night's SmackDown on Fox. Corey tonight, Roman Reigns defends the Universal Championship against Kevin Owens in a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Kevin Owens says he's going to take the title or die trying.
Listen, Kevin Owens can be incredibly dangerous when he's motivated. He, in his mind, is fighting on behalf of his family, but I don't see anyone that can stop Roman Reigns.
Right now, we're getting set for 8-man tag team action from Friday Night SmackDown.
Sammy goes to would be remiss if I...
Ladies and gentlemen, it seems there's been a bit of a mix-up here. The Superstar of the Year is... Oh!
And did that hurt, Sam? Unprovoked attack.
Thank you!
Well, you know, we always heard that those after parties don't let it rock.
But I want to ask you about this. This is what happened on Caleb Braxton's Instagram account.
Don't just apologize to me. Tell me what the hell happened out there. Tell me how you allowed that to happen. Do you know how hard it was to get the Sammy Awards to happen? Do you understand that people are depending on me? I sleep with that responsibility every night. You think the Sammy Awards are about me? I'm putting food on your table. You're eating because of me.
If this happens again, no ifs, no ands, no buts, you're gone. You are gone, and that's it, okay?
Listen, this was a disgusting breach of privacy.
What are you talking about? Caleb Braxton's a journalist. She was doing her job. Sami Zayn was berating a person in the back who was just doing their job.
Sami Zayn is under an incredible deal of pressure, Michael Cole. Being the Intercontinental Champion, the champion of all continents.
Well, you know, I'd be under a lot of pressure, too, if I held this bogus award ceremony that I named after myself and then couldn't win the biggest award of that ceremony, Superstar of the Year. So Big E... obviously has an issue with Sami Zayn.
See King Corbin, a willing competitor, try his hand against the powerhouse known as Big E.
Big E, of course, would love an opportunity at the Intercontinental Championship.
Right now, this is unfamiliar territory for Big E. Corbin doing a very good job of matching power, raw strength with Big E. Corbin, of course, former NFL offensive lineman, a true powerhouse.
Big E played college football as well as he backed King Corbin into the corner. Sami Zayn, of course, still barking at ringside. The paranoid... Oh, look at that leapfrog by Big E. Great athleticism, and he catches Corbin with an elbow. Oh, by Corbin.
Corbin answers in a big way.
King Corbin, so athletic and quick as well into the ring. Big E, though. Oh, caught him with a belly to belly.
Big E, a step ahead of the King. Here comes Chad Gable.
The head of the Alpha Academy.
The United States Olympian.
And now Cesaro. This should be a great matchup. Cesaro with Gable, two of the greatest athletes on SmackDown. Gable, look at how quickly he got out of that pinning predicament. We're just under 15 minutes away from the start of the TLC Tables, Platters, and Chairs pay-per-view, the final pay-per-view of 2020.
On the menu tonight, chaos, disorder, and disarray. Look at the power of Cesaro, but is Gable able to escape?
And Gable, oh, nice deep arm drag. Cesaro sent halfway across the ring, and now Gable sends Cesaro flying again. I hope Otis is watching and taking a note of Chad Gable. Tag, here's Bryan. Daniel Bryan, former world champion.
Cesaro and Daniel Bryan, no strangers to one another, have done battle around the world and back again.
And to the great ring technicians. Daniel Bryan, who would love to taste gold again since returning to Friday Night SmackDown. Had some problems with Sami Zayn and Jey Uso as of late. Bryan up over the top, lands on his feet. And now Daniel Bryan looking to pick up the pace. And oh, down goes Cesaro.
Elbow caught Cesaro right between the eyes. You see almost a smile on the face of Daniel Bryan. I don't know if anyone enjoys combat quite like Bryan.
Oh, nice takedown by Cesaro. Looking like he was going to go for the swing. Daniel Bryan tied him up. One count before a kick out by Cesaro. Look at the power of Cesaro just manhandling Bryan.
Oh, well-placed kick to the back of Daniel Bryan's neck. Beautiful tandem offense from the former tag team champions.
Oh, and a big knee right to the midsection by Nakamura. Follows it up with a snap suplex. Cover now by Shin. Kick out by Bryan at two.
Such fluid teamwork from Cesaro and Nakamura. That sort of chemistry sometimes takes years to develop, but this duo has found it in short order. Nakamura now, nothing fancy here. Bravado applied. Intent on keeping Daniel Bryan from making the tag to any of his three partners.
And of course, because the match is well in control, the Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn, will tag himself in. The man suffering from a very big persecution complex.
Suffering? No, Sami Zayn simply has his third eye open. Sammy sees the ways of the world. And the error, the fault of all things.
Did you hear how he was treating the person in the back that was just doing their job? I mean, you should not treat... That was a Tom Cruise-like tirade by Sami Zayn.
Well, much like Tom Cruise, Sami Zayn was in the right. Because if that person had been doing their job adequately, they wouldn't have been screamed at.
It was pretty funny that Big E won Superstar of the Year, though, in the Sammy Awards. I've won 3 Slammies. I wonder if I'm going to win any more on Wednesday.
Yeah, just make sure you watch the credits at the end of the show, Cole. Maybe that's when you'll win yours.
And King Corbin now taking it to Daniel Bryan with a punch right to the kidney.
King Corbin so malicious inside the ring.
And he becomes even more dangerous now, Corey, with the two men that are accompanying him inside, the Knights of the Lone Wolf.
I think it's a great move by King Corbin to have a little security at ringside. I mean, we know Corbin doesn't have a lot of friends in the locker room, not a lot of fans around the world, but King Corbin's about handling business.
There isn't for that.
Oh, jealousy is an ugly thing.
In off the tag. And Zayn driving Daniel Bryan into the boot. Tag made. Here comes Corbin again. When he was asked about the Knights of the Lone Wolf, King Corbin said, hey, we're not family. This is no love story. We're just a rootless, cold-blooded royalty.
Ooh, with an iron fist. Now King Corbin looking to dispatch of Daniel Bryan all the way up top.
And Bryan able to block at least momentarily. And a second time. What can Daniel Bryan do with the much bigger man, however?
If anybody can escape, it's Daniel Bryan headbutting his way out of that situation. Now from the top rope, Daniel Bryan.
Oh, the missile drop kick, and down goes Corbin. This could be Daniel Bryan's opportunity.
Yeah, but it might not be. Daniel Bryan landed hard on the back of his neck, and look at Sami Zayn.
And once again, sticking his nose where it doesn't belong, and now Big E is giving Sami Zayn chase from behind Cesaro. Oh, and it's Chad Gable taking out Cesaro.
Tremendous teamwork on both sides. The match beginning to break down, and here comes Otis.
And Otis running through Nakamura, much like he did on Friday on SmackDown. 10 minutes to go to the TLC pay-per-view event gets underway here inside WWE Thunderdome at Tropicana Field. Otis now, big splash in the corner. And Chad now,
the test.
Caterpillar time! Do they teach that in the Alpha Academy? Elbow delivered. Now Chad wants the tag.
Otis is learning to follow orders. This is great.
Gable said, now you tag me after you did all the damage.
This is progress.
Uh-oh.
Double team. Oh, and Nakamura, though, caught Otis with a kick. And missed. Oh, and he caught Gable on the other side.
Shinsuke Nakamura and his lethal, educated feet. Tag is made.
This is with Sabu.
Oh! Look at this. Gable planted.
God, man.
Cover by Cesaro. Hook of the leg and Otis breaking things up.
Nakamura sent to the outside.
Corbin. Oh, a spine buster. He got Otis up.
Great power.
And now Daniel Bryan with a running knee.
Corbin goes down. Here comes Cesaro.
What an uppercut. Caught Daniel Bryan right on the chin. Chad Gable now from behind. A roll through, shoulders down. Now Gable, look at the power of Gable. You talk about Cesaro's power. Incredible German suplex.
No doubt about that. What an impressive showing by Gable. But the Great Liberator sees an opening.
He was hiding over here for the longest time.
Laying low for strategic purposes is a master strategy, Cole.
Tag made. Here comes Sami Zayn, the Intercontinental Champion. Chad Gable's in trouble. Zayn looked like he was going for the Blue Thunder Bomb. Gable rolled through, tag made, Big E legal. No. Sami Zayn has nobody to tag. And Big E's going to make it pay. Oh, Sami Zayn, though, big boot.
Big E is rocked on spaghetti legs in the corner.
Looking for the Haluma kick. Big E interception. Uranagi.
Sit down.
And out Big E with Sami Zayn up in the big ending. Big E into the cover. Don't look now, but Big E has pinned the Intercontinental Champion.
Here are your winners, Chad Gable, Otis, Daniel Bryan, and Big E.
scratching.